Hello friends, Electronics here, and today we're gonna be playing Nazeebo as the Dragonshire. So let's have a quick look at our team comps. It's gonna be Kerrigan, Keltas, Varian, Ragnaros, and Nazeebo versus Chaina, Nova, Ragnaros, Sylvanas, and Shen. So yeah, Nazeebo is actually quite popular lately, and I think that the Widowmakers build is the most popular one. 10 seconds. And like immediately after the rework, this was kind of my favorite build because it was very effective. Like if you can land your corpse spiders, you can do tons of damage, tons and tons of damage. And then it was also very satisfying because it's a little bit harder to land than like the toad build or like the zombie build. So I kind of enjoy it. And even though that I think that this build was quite effective in the first place, Blizzard even buffed his Spirit of Arachyr a little bit because it used to only summon one spider instead of two. So that's kind of awesome. So there is Chen here, so we can just use him to stack our spiders like super damn fast, so that's kind of great. At level 4 we're gonna go for, I think, Blood Ritual for this map in particular, because you can kind of go for other talents, but like, for example, when the problem with going for other talents though is, for example, when going for Hex Crawlers, you want to be basically nailing the spiders into heroes all the time, and sustain in lane, kind of, like, you don't really have much sustain in the lane if you are playing, let's say, versus more of a ranged-based laner, who can just avoid your spiders at all, so that's not great. So we're probably gonna go for Blood Ritual. This will give us a ton of health regen in combat, and not in combat, but in lanes, which would allow us to just completely dominate this lane after level 4. Like, we'll get mana and health all the time, so that's gonna be great. We can't really deal with Chen just yet. I don't want to give him... Oh no, there is Chaina. Wow, if she actually committed to that, they might have dealt some significant damage to me. Can we get maybe some damage into Chen? Zombies? Yeah, not too much. But that's fine, that's fine. So yeah, after level 4, the health returns and mana returns from your trait will be kind of crazy, like 2% every time something dies. That's amazing. Let's get the globe. There we go, got the globe. Try to do some damage to Chen. He used his evasion, but Ragnar should be able to kill him. Great. So now if you stall it, we can just grab it. I think Varian is AFK. But that's okay. That's okay. Can we maybe do some damage to Jaina? Oh, he scared her off. If she actually wants to commit to this, I'm gonna flank her, actually. Oh, we missed barely. Yeah, also we need to be stacking our trait really damn fast here, because at level 20 we're gonna be going for the talent, what's this called? The Violent Faction, for that insane poison damage versus heroes. And not only heroes too. We landed some spiders into her, not enough. Yeah, I can't really contest that. There is Chen and there is Nova. I'm dead. Oh, if Chen used his flames there, I would have been dead. Oh my god, I'm so glad he didn't. Also, Ragnaros, I feel like Ragnaros should go just middle here, because by staying top, I mean, he is helping me, but what really happens is that he opens up the opportunity for the enemy team to also stay like double, triple top, especially since they have Nova. Don't kill the minions, I need the stacks. Oh my god, I need the stacks. We can do lots of damage to Chen. I don't think it's gonna matter though. The spiders should kill him, yeah. But we got the dragon. I think Varian is still a bot. He never really returned to the game, yeah. So, sadly we are losing like middle and bot lanes because Ragnaros is top. I really should be soloing it. So now we're gonna go for Spirit of Eric here. So now what needs to happen is we need to start catching people like one by one. With our spiders, nailing like one person at a time. Oh my god, I completely missed my spiders there. I need to go back now because there is Nova on the enemy team. She can just snipe me whenever she wants. So let's go back. Let's go back. Okay, so they are dealing with the dragon relatively well. He only got the walls, which is usually what the Dragon Knight kind of does, like the first Dragon Knight, you can't really get too much value, so that's kind of all they wanted. I feel like if they didn't force Sylvanas into the Dragon Knight though, and had somebody else take it, they could have done much, much more damage, because they kind of negated her potential of destroying the stunning the structures, so that the Dragon Knight can push how much he wants. Well, that was kind of a misplay on the enemy team's side, maybe, because with Sylvanas, they would have easily been able to get a keep there. So I still don't have my spider stack. That's kind of weird. Now they are stacked, but seems like Chen is doing quite a bit of damage to us. Spiders though, can we wreck him? Yeah, look at the damage from spiders. That's kind of crazy. That's kind of crazy. I think he can still use his evasion though, to mitigate the damage from the spiders. Oh no, I think the zombie wall actually pushed the Chen out of Kel'Thas's range. Okay, well played, team. Now get out of here. Now please get out of here. We need to push like middle and bottom. Maybe I should go there. Maybe I should just let some lane top and I should rotate mid to bottom. But they have Nova, so I kind of run the risk of dying to her. I don't really have the tools to deal with her. Not until I'm level 20, that's when I can just like straight up kill her. I'm gonna help you out in just a second. Okay, that should be... like, that's not a lot of damage, but oh my god, we are losing so hard. Do they have stuns? They have Sylvanas, so going for Raven the Spirit might not be the best idea here. I'm just gonna spawn the Gargantuan and just clear this. Oh my god, like, the giants and the damage from Sylvanas and everybody wrecked my Gargantuan so fast. That was kind of sad. Also, the good thing about Blood Ritual is that it procs out of all deaths, not only minions. So you can definitely get that sweet health regen. And mana regen, like you will never run out of health or mana as Nazeebo. And that's kind of what makes him relatively strong, because he never needs to go back and regen, so he can just use his regeneration to have constant map pressure and soak and all that good stuff. Okay, let's clear the waves. We already have 78 stacks of our ultimate. Not too bad. I actually don't know what's the timing, like what is the good timing for your stacks. But I think we are doing okay. Oh my god, Chen, you cannot be tanking it like this. Oh, if she actually used her grab a little bit earlier there, that could have been so much better. Can we just kill Chen? Just kill Chen, guys. Oh, we have bought Varian, of course. Of course. I just wasted my wall, by the way. Don't do that, guys. Chen should die, yep. That was rather entertaining. Oh no, there is Nova killing everybody. Still gonna be clearing waves. They're trying to stack my passive, getting the health regen. Where is she? Yes, we landed it in her, but she's gonna kill us, the spiders though. Oh yes, the spiders and the phoenix. Oh my god, so good. So good. They have Jaina, Sylvanas, Nova, Rek. I think I'm gonna go for Superstition. That way I can mitigate the damage from most of their heroes. By the way, Ragnaros does almost primarily magic attack damage. Well, not primarily, it's like halved. Because his auto attacks also hurt a lot. But he usually chains the auto attacks with his Empower Sulfurous. And Empower Sulfurous is definitely spell damage. Is definitely spell damage. Oh, can we actually nail him maybe? Yeah, the spiders wreck him so hard. As soon as we get level 20, our level 20 talent for the poison, we can just destroy Chen. Can I get some help maybe with the Chen here? There is Nova there. So I'm gonna try to nail her while I'm still alive. Spiders, come on. Oh no, it was so close. Man, I'm really missing this damage from the Violent Faction. Like, the fact that it does no longer affects heroes, the Voodoo Ritual. Oh, it's kind of painful. It's kind of painful for early game Nazeebo, but eventually you get insane damage numbers. Like, even right now, we are topping the damage charts and we only died once. We only died once, which is very, very important. So we were able to get that constant XP flow for our team. It would actually really, really help if we had an active Varian on our team. Oh well, what can you do? What are you doing? Ragnar should have used the Transcend Fort. Why did he do that? That was so weird. Oh my god, he could have saved the fort here. We have enough damage to kill this guy. For some reason, he actually... Oh my god. Wow, that was such a huge misplay by Ragnaros. Like, wow. I don't know why he did that. I don't know why he did that. I think Varian is back though, so we can maybe start pulling this game back. I just don't understand why Ragnaros didn't use his trait on the fort. Maybe he was afraid that the dragon will just punch him and stun him out of the form. So he just wanted to do the damage, the amplified damage from his trait, because you do get more damage numbers. And by the way, when you have level 20 talent that amplifies, I think it's called heroic mode. So basically when you have heroic mode as Ragnaros, your damage from your ultimates also gets amplified while you are in the molten core form, which is very, very important. Like, you can get so much value from it. So who's there alive? Sylvanas? Oh no! I waited so hard and I screwed up so bad. Can we get some damage into... Okay, there we go. Good job. I think I waited way too long there. I thought that maybe I can catch Sylvanas mid... while she was charging or whatever. I screwed it up. Now we have spider colonies out, so this means that we can just spam spiders forever. Like every 5 seconds, we can spam spiders as long as we stay relatively healthy, which shouldn't be too big of a problem. We also need 20 more stacks, so we need 20 more minions before we hit level 20. That's kind of important. We can clear these giants relatively easy. Let's not screw this up. Yeah, the spider cooldown is really, really helpful. Man, it's so nice. I kind of feel like maybe I should have went for the ice block at level 13. But the consistent spell damage mitigation might be a little bit more helpful, I think. If he jumps me over, I will land my spiders into him. But they have Nova. Why do they have Nova? Why do they have to have Nova? She died, though. But we can't really do much else. I'm sorry, guys. I was way too low to follow up on that. And they are getting another dragon. We can't let them get another dragon because they have Sylvanas there, and with the Sylvanas push, they can get a keep. I think they are getting the dragon. Yeah, without a doubt. So we need to either kill Sylvanas or we need to get Ragnaros into position to stop this stupidity. I actually should have stayed in place so that the dragon wouldn't get as much ground coverage as he did. No, he used it way too early again. Like, he should just wait for it. So I'm gonna try to deny the damage for them. I trapped my Gargantuan in the zombie wall, that's funny. Oh, can you slow her down? Damn it, Chen. Why do you have to be like this, Chen? Why do you have to be like this? The spider spam, though, I like it so much. A killing blow. I think I missed my spiders, though, on Sylvanas, yeah. Double kill. The dragon will die in just a second, and that's Ragnaros. Oh, yes, let's do this. Let's kill him. There is Nova, that's a clone. Let's clear this, and we will get our ultimate from this wave, maybe? There we go. Not our ultimate. We'll get our stacks for Violent Fact. I keep calling it ultimate, right? That's not it. Like, it's not an ultimate. Well, it's like... It's, well, whatever. Is this called, like, Nexus Talents? Level 20 Talents? Nexus Talents? I think that's what they are called. So basically, that's what I'm referring to. And yeah, stacked while infection, damn, it's so good. Also, the bonus spiders versus structures really helps. Oh my god, she just messed up. She just messed up big time. Bye. Now we have our violent faction. This is where we can just start destroying things, because it not only amplifies damage versus the heroes, it also amplifies the damage versus structures, so you can get really, really good damage numbers. And now we just need to get some pressure all around the map and get the Dragon Knight, and we can just completely dominate the enemy team. Let's kill the tower. Can we just siege this? Deny the health fountains. No reasons for. Oh no 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 no! I wasn't ready for that. I wasn't ready for that at all. Okay, well played by Varian, kind of ish. Oh no, that's Rag. I think Ragnar also using his. We can just. Oh no! Can we? Qian should die? Question mark? No, he won't die. Qian won't die actually. Damn, that was rough. Well, I'm trying to scout Qian, but yeah, I'm not gonna take too much damage from that too. Activate the shrines. Take the Dragon Knight's power. Oh my god, Gargantuan, I'm gonna try to save Ragnaros, but look at that, the value from Superstition. Oh my god, we just tanked two ultimates from Nova, like no big deal. Sadly, we weren't able to kill Qian. That should have happened. Like, we had, I think we had Kerrigan there. She should have killed him like super fast when he got low. But I don't think that she. Well, let's start killing the dragon with our spiders. Oh, look at the damage. It's already like 10% down. That's really, really good. Who's inside? Oh, it's Nova. Okay, so we can just do as much damage as we want to, because Nova isn't here to stop us. We need to be kind of careful about Jaina, though. Oh, well played. Well played by Dragon Knight. Thank you. Sylvanas will die. And there is Nova inside. Oh my god, where is... Oh, he is in the middle. Okay, okay, we can still stop it. We can still stop Nova. Oh, he almost timed it perfectly. He almost cut Nova there. Man, if he caught Nova in that Sulfurous Smash, that would have been so great. But sadly, I think he mistimed it like a second too early. But that's fine. That's fine. We are holding really, really well though. They didn't get any value from this Dragon Knight, even though they should have. Like, most of our team was dead. So the fact that we were able to completely stop the Dragon Knight, they only got a fort, which is nothing at this point in the game. They really should have went for the keep, like, all in. Like, they had Sylvanas alive, Nova was in the Dragon Knight, which is probably one of the best heroes to be in the Dragon Knight. They had Qian, they had everybody to support, but she just suicided it. Like, our damage with Violent Faction, oh my god, it's so good. Okay, so can we do... Yeah, and the fact that you can just spam spiders, oh my god, it feels so great. Like, every 4 seconds you just toss it out like a skill shot. It almost feels like you are playing kind of Gul'dan, like with his Qs. You just send out your Qs over and over and over. It just feels great. So I'm just gonna use my zombie vault to clear that. Oh, we actually stopped... Qian there. The slows from Jaina gonna matter quite a bit though. Where did she go? Oh, she went bottom. Okay. I think we just killed her. Yeah, bye Jaina. Didn't she have ice block? Maybe she misclicked or whatever. Okay, Kerrigan went for the Q build, didn't she? She kind of went for the Q build with the block. That's interesting. That's interesting. You really want that health regen at the start if you go for the Q build, otherwise I guess she went for clean kill for the wave clear, but she doesn't really need it. I shouldn't be the one, by the way, taking the dragon, because I'm the most damage on our team. So we are kind of reliant on me killing everybody. That's not a kill. That's actually not a kill. Oh my gosh, she actually tries to snipe me, but she failed. Oh my god, the superstition value. That's ridiculous. Sadly, I had to retreat because my health was way too low. But good job, team. Okay, they will have Sylvanas and Chen now. We can deal with both of them. And Jaina. Chen is going top. Oh my god, I don't think I can do it. First of all, I shouldn't be the one doing this. And I don't think I have the time for it, yeah. Sorry team, I wasn't really in position to grab the dragon. Can we get some, maybe, some pressure going with the siege giants? That would open up some opportunities for us. Another spiders, and that should be it. Good stuff. So let's go. Also, Superstition is kind of good versus Sylvanas, since she is so reliant on spell damage, combining with her usual attacks. It's definitely helpful. Just kill the Chen. There we go, we killed Enemy Chen. Can we chase down Jaina now? Oh no. Will she actually try to kill me here? Really? Okay. So we will have... Oh wow, we actually died. Most of our team died. No! Can Kerrigan finish her off? Just Q. If you can Q her, she's gonna die. Oh no! Kerrigan! There we go. There we go. That's very, very good. Kerrigan now can stall basically forever versus Ragnaros. As long as she doesn't full front engage him, and as long as she goes for that temple rather than this wave, it's gonna be just fine. Damn, it's kind of sad that we got killed so hard by Nova and Jaina there, but I was kind of out of position. That's why I feel like maybe Ice Block would have helped a little bit better, because I could have lived through that if I had Ice Block. I would have just Ice Blocked the burst damage from Jaina. Then Nova would have died to my spiders. I would have had spiders again after the Ice Block ends. So I would be able to just like chain kills. But since Jaina died anyway, so like I would have probably died still, but I would have been the one killing Jaina. But since she died anyway, it doesn't really matter who dealt the finishing blow. I'm really trying to carry this. Team, we're gonna lose the dragon. Oh my god, if we're actually losing this because everyone was just doing random stuff. Okay, good. Can we just kill this Chen, please? Just kill. Kill Nova. Then kill Chen. Oh no, Chen survived. Oh my god, Nova, kills them. We can't kill anybody. Everyone just dies. By the time I clean up, everyone is just dead. He doesn't have his ultimate. That was a bad idea by Kerrigan. She should have saved the combo for the follow-up. Like, oh, this is awful. We just lost the keep. This is how we lose a keep. We literally just lost the keep because of that. Does he have... he has heroic difficulty, but I don't think it's gonna be back up. He should have sieged the dragon. I don't know what this Ragnaros is doing. Like, he could have stole the dragon at least. Like, at least for a second. But now the cooldown just kicked in for him. And it's gonna be, what, like 50 seconds until it's ready? So yeah, we just lost the keep for no reason. That said, if we can wipe them, that's gonna... We can win off of that. Like, if we can somehow wipe the enemy team, we win right here. Let's try to kill Jaina. Jaina should be dead. Oh my god, I died and Jaina didn't. Oh, that was awful. That was actually terrible. Oh my god. Kerrigan, please. Okay. Clean up. You have Ravage. You have Ravage build. Just clean it up. Q. Why don't she Q? Like, she can just leap. Like, she can just bunny hop. But she is so... Like, I feel like she is afraid to play Kerrigan. Oh my god, deal with Chen, dude. Just nuke him with a Ragnaros Slam. Like, if he Ragnaros slams Chen's there, he will just die. Oh, no, yeah, our Ragnaros is kind of awful. And our Kerrigan? I'm not impressed. Do damage to them, like, if you kill Chen, kill him. Kill him! Oh my god, come on, team. Like, it seems like they don't know if you can, like, if you kill Chen's clones, Chen actually dies. So if they just do it, like, Chen will die, and that's the way we can just win off of that. Okay, now their Ragnaros is dead, so we can get a push, but I don't think we will. I don't think we're gonna do anything right now. We can just... I think what will happen is that we're gonna be stalling the whole game, and, like, you cannot win off of that. Sadly. Okay, I'm gonna clear this, establish a solid push bottom. And then we just need to group up, like, as five right now. Because it's not working out, like, everyone just doing their own thing doesn't work out for us. And the fact that our melees, like, die, our bruisers, our initiators die before I can secure a kill or whatever. Oh my god, team! Like, again, like... Kill her! Kill her! Oh my god. Kerrigan. Kerrigan, please. Kerrigan, please. Somebody, please. Keltas, what are you doing? What are you doing? Also... Yeah, this is it. This is the game. We have Ragnaros dead. They have dragon. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Keltas and Kerrigan won't be able to defend this. Well, definitely not like that. Yeah, and they have Ragnaros and nobody can stop him. There we go. So that's the game. That's the game. I can't, like... it's kind of annoying. I mean, maybe I should have focused somebody else in all of those fights, but it wouldn't have mattered anyway. Like, all of my team died anyway, so... At maximum, I would have killed, like, maybe Zernova, maybe Zerchena, and then just chance snowballs from there. So, like, I just don't get it. MVP. We had no, like, we had zero teamwork at all that game. I mean, Nazeebo, Widowmaker Nazeebo, I like it. Like, the damage numbers are pretty damn cool. It's just that I can't be the only one doing damage. Like, it really felt like I was the only one doing that. And I hate that. Like, I hate saying that because it implies that I think that I'm better than my teammates. No. It's just that they... Like, I didn't feel their presence next to me. Like, you know what I mean? Yeah. I mean, I think that's gonna be it. So, if you enjoyed the video, consider subscribing. As always, thank you so much for watching, and see you next time.